Hello everyone and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19 and we are in New Woodshire with normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 53. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons, please. Thank you. We have fully planted and fertilized everything and I am getting ready to go back and pick up the slurry out of the pigs after I finished putting a little bit of digestate on the big field. I remembered I should probably do that. So we are waiting for eggs. Can I make it? Yes, I did. We are waiting for eggs to fill up, which I'm getting close on that side. And we are waiting for all of the crops to grow. Where do I do this at? Ooh, right here. Here we go. I think I had 44,000 in there. So, yeah, two trips, I guess I'll do it. I guess we'll probably be waiting on weeds as well. That's probably gonna happen. And, oh, I guess we're gonna mow again. I shouldn't sound so excited. Wow, this tanker, when it's full, it just pulls the nose of this tractor out of a straight line. It does not want to drive straight with this much weight. See, look at that. Curving to the right. Anyway, I'm going to empty the digestate and then we will see how the grass is doing. I have just finished mowing the little corner patch. Right over here, which I forgot last time. Still don't have the main grass fields ready to go yet, and the crops that I planted before night are not ready yet. But I'm going to invest in a larger loading wagon. Something that can pick up a larger batch so that we don't have to make as many trips. Let me check this though. What is our... what is our loading wagon volume? Is that the loading wagon? No, that's the trailer. There's our loading wagon. It is 31,000. And if we were going to buy a new one, the biggest we could go would be 56. would cut the trips in half. Oh, but that's a lot of money. Oh, I think I'm gonna do it though. I also need to invest in a sunflower header. I don't have to, but I want to because it'll go a lot faster. Oh, what I come up here for? I gotta drop this off down here. And before I sell it, yeah, I need to check funding. Oh, we've got plenty of... That's right, we were down to 1.25 million. Well, I'm going to ruin that, aren't I? What was that, 150,000? I'll get something back for selling this one. Prepare and sell. 44,500. All right. Okay, let's see. I want to buy this monstrosity. And 56.5 looks good. That is a lot of money. While we're here, we have RSM-161. What did it say? 12,000? That one. 12 meter. Well, that's the largest one. Oh, I don't have just enough money. I need another 10,000. There we go. Did it say R? Yeah, 161. All right. So, not only is it going to be faster, it's going to have a wider swath, so that is definitely worth it. Not wider swath, wider path. You know what I meant. Stay out of the sunflowers. There we go. Still wait. Get it all. All right. Oops. And the grass is ready, so let's get old Red on the job. Get him to mowing. Better repair him first. Have to split the mowers up, but that's fine. We're not doing it all in one pass anyway. I really thought that the sunflowers on the far side of the field, or far side of the town, would be ready to go before the grass was. Oh well. And I just saw the train go by, so we don't have to worry about that. I don't think that's enough for him to turn around. Darn it. To send a worker straight up this edge. We'll get just a little extra grass, but I'm not going to worry about all that other grass over there because it's just not a high enough yield. Not when I have other things to do. Speaking of which, well, sunflowers aren't ripe yet. Need to cut down those trees so I can see. The shadow is too dark. Straight line off of that road, we'll see what happens here. I think this is what I did last time. Well, that worked. Oh, close enough. Really? All right, time to set a worker loose and get out of his way. I'll be back with you in just a little bit. Now, the only problem with having a new loading wagon is I don't know how fast to go to dump it. I'm gonna say 3 miles an hour. We'll start there. Okay, that obviously wasn't fast enough. So next pass, we will go 4 miles an hour. All right, I'll be working on this for a while, and then I will get back with you again. So I am off to the rescue of Big Blue and that new loading wagon. It's either too big for the... Well, it's just too big for the little bunker. And now I've got it sideways. It's empty, but I've got mounds that are in the way. Don't know if Big Blue is too big to get backed up to attach. I'm gonna have to go around the other way and see if I can't push somebody out of the way, because I got Big Blue stuck over here too. Let's see if I can get the grass out from underneath Big Blue's wheels. This isn't gonna go well. Come on, get in there. Well, I got a little bit under that wheel. If I can get him to move now. Not yet. Oh my goodness. Oh, come on. You are so close. At least I thought you were so close. Well, it's up in the air a little more, so now maybe I can get underneath. Maybe I need to try and just pick the tractor up and get it out of the way. Because this isn't going to get over there, I don't think. Come on. Well, I got some more out from underneath it. Is it enough to get it to go in reverse? Oh, good. Drive forward and dump at the same time. Oh, I didn't need to put any more on top of the mound. That's not what I wanted to do. Better not get this guy stuck. He's the rescue vehicle. Alright, well, let's dump this one and grab another. Not what I wanted to do. All right, let's grab some more of this grass right here. actually got a hole right in front of the tractor. Maybe that's where I need to put a little, right there. There. I know I could just reset it, but I don't want to reset it. Let's see if I can. Right? Nope. Wondering if I could raise this. Yeah. But I can't turn it. Well, maybe if I come at it from the other side. Let's get rid of some of this grass. I think I need to get rid of some more of this front mound. It got stuck when I was doing an unload right here. And that's what built up this mound. And then it got stuck on the back side last time. And you can see where that ended up. Alright, so if I ram it right there. I can't get any speed up. Alright, let's see if I can. I'm gonna put in a large single bunker over on the right side. This medium one is just too small. Alright, let's see if I can hit this guy. Turn him enough to get hooked onto him. That did not do a thing. Well, let's see if we're close. Oh, we got him. Now let's see if we can get him out of here. We got it flat enough. Oh boy. What a mess. Alright, well, I'm going to get this leveled out, and I'm going to put in another bunker off to the side, on the right side there, and then I'll be back with you. You can see I've got the new bunker in, and now it's time to go back to picking up grass, and oh boy, here we go, weeds have started. Oh, one thing after another. Well, it'll be a few minutes before the entire field is filled with weeds, so we'll just pick up some grass for now. Okay, I am guessing that the weeds are the end of the field, so I'm going to go find a weeder bar and come back and start doing some weeding. And I am mistaken. The weeds are only halfway. Well, I have left, so I will grab the weeder bar and come back. No. That's the first time I've ever saved it when it was that bad. I didn't want to drive on the field. Wow, that was bumpy as all get. Ooh, don't hit that either. That was bumpy, man. Let's put a headland on here. I think I got the edge of the field. That ought to be a deep enough of a headland. And we'll start him off after we finish the grass. That ought to work. We'll just leave that right there. And back to picking up grass. Time to fill up the little guy, and you guessed it, I have to go rescue not a vehicle, but the pile at the BGA, in the bunker. You'll see what I mean when we get there. Had another mishap with the loading wagon, getting stuck, stopping partway. What the? I think a movie theater just got out. Look at all this traffic. There, signal my intent. Where's that? There it is. It's the first time I've ever used a turn signal in my videos. Well, that is all of the grass in this field. I'm glad that field is done. I've made a royal mess of the bunker. Maybe I can put this on this side over here, because this side was short just a little bit. Without getting stuck. These wide tires are getting me in trouble. Alright. I guess I gotta pull it forward more. We'll do it right there. And unload. Come on, keep going. Oh, you. Leave it right there so I make another hump. Maybe I can level that out. Well, I'm going to work on cleaning that up. I'm also going to get started mowing these fields because they are ready. And then, oops, turn it off. And then run into the truck. I need to get the weeder started on the two big fields. So that's going to keep me busy for a while. So I'm going to call that an end of this episode. I would like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the bell. If you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.